empowerment, which I think is absolutely the need of the hour. Not only now, it's always been, and especially in India. I think we have been facing this issue since forever. And if we don't do anything about it now, it is going to become a big problem.
So whatever you say from your heart, it makes an impact. Even though it doesn't have feathers or wings, it has the power to fly.
So congratulations to everybody. And of course, the team of Ali who actually took the effort for these children to write, shortlist, and then send it to us. So our job was really easy. We really had to go through a lot.
Nowadays, the internet has become the most popular and influential medium in the world.
वो हैं जिन्हें योग्यता के अनुसार काम नहीं मिला, जैसे कोई एमए बीए पास करके रिक्शा चलाता है, कोई ठेला में पकोड़ा बेच रहे हैं, वो भी एक बेरोजगारी का प्रकार भारत में देखने को मिलता है.
We still have a lot to go for and still a lot needs to be done so that women have the rights that they're given, especially in India, because the data I found was absolutely heartbreaking, and I really hope that in the next 10 years or so, we reach that part.
Because menstruation is something that makes them squeamish or makes them feel gross and dirty. And the whole point of this essay and even my book is to just break that, because menstruation is such a beautiful process. It's, you know, a rite of passage and kind of a coming of age marker. And we need to start more conversations about it. We need to raise awareness about it, because such a large contributor to why menstruation is surrounded by, with such whispers and surrounded with such a negative connotation, is because it's not spoken about enough, and girls are told not to speak about it. So we need to talk about it, and we need to, you know, make it a mainstream topic and make it something that is a part of our everyday conversation and is completely normal.
As the lockdown started, there was an increase in 200% of the child pornography searches. So as we know, in India, sex education and the study about human anatomy on the basis of reproductive systems have been a taboo, like
nature. Like if the person is very submissive or fearful, we can say that he is going through something wrong. And if he appears to be, if his words appear to be extremely scripted or like he is giving rehearsed answers, so it means he has been taught to speak like that. So these are the main indicators with which we can recognize that the person has been trafficked.
According to data statistics, all over India, 145 million women were unable to write and read.
Never like to miss such a great opportunity to express my opinion through this write-a-thon. So I would like to thank you all that you gave me this opportunity through this write-a-thon to express my views on poverty, which is literally a big social issue that should be taken into consideration as soon as possible.